Hello, grade 2 children. Welcome to the math class. Children, in today's class, we are going to start with properties of multiplication. Before that, we will do one checkpoint exercise in the course book and then we will start the properties of multiplication. Okay, I will just share the screen with you all. So first, open your course book to page number 78. Do as directed. Skip count in twos. So here you have to skip count twos. So 12 plus 2 is 14. So what is the other number? You will add 2. 14 plus 2, 16. 16 plus 2, 18. 18 plus 2, 20. 20 plus 2, 22. 22 plus 2, 24. 24 plus 2, 26. Okay. Likewise, next one. Skip count in threes. Now 21 plus 3, 24. 24 plus 3, 27 plus 3, 30 plus 3, 33 plus 3, 36 plus 3, 39 plus 3, 42. Understood? Next one. Table of 5 it is. Skip count in 5. So after 30 plus 5 we will do 35. Very good. Then 40, then 45, then 50, then 55, then 60. Now 10, skip count of 10, 10, 20. So what is 20 plus 10? 30 plus 10, 40 plus 10, 50 plus 10, 60, then 70, then 80. And you can just pause the video and copy this in page number 78 of your course book, children. Now we will start properties of multiplication. The first property is multiplication by zero. So when we multiply any number by zero, the answer is always zero. For example, 3 into 0 is 0. 7 into 0 is 0. 10 into 0 is 0. So any number multiplied by 0 gives the answer as 0. Okay. 100 into 0 is 0. 50 into 0 is 0. Okay. So next, multiplication by 1. When we multiply the number by 1, the answer is the number itself. For example, 4 ones are 4, 6 ones are 6, 11 ones are 11, 12 ones are 12. So any number multiplied by 1, you get the same number, the number itself. Now, order property of multiplication. If we change the order of numbers of a multiplication sum, the product remains the same. Now, children, as you can see, there are pastries over here. So there are three groups of five pastries. Yes, so that is 5 plus 5 plus 5. So the total number of pastry would be 3 times 5. That is 3 into 5 is 15. But here also 15 pastries are there. But there are 5 groups of 3 pastries. 5 groups of 3 pastries. So you will write it as 5 into 3 is 15. This means that, children, if I say 3 5 is also 15, and 5 threes is also 15. So even if you change the order, the product, the answer remains the same. If I say 4 6 are 24, yeah, 6 4 is also 24. If I say 2 tens are 20, yeah, 10 twos is also 20. Okay, the answer doesn't change. Now we will write this on page number 80. 5 ones is what? Very good. 5. 5 into 2 is equal to 2 into what? Left hand side 5 into 2 is there. So right hand side 2 into what will come? Very good. 5. 3 zeros are 0. Next, what you will multiply by 4 and you will get 0? 0. 4 into dash is equal to 2 into 4. 4 into 2. Very good. 1 8 are 8. Now you can just pause the video and you can copy down this in your course book, page number 80. Now multiply the following numbers. 5 threes are 15. 6 sevens are 42. Then 6 fives are 5 sixes are 30. 7 nines are 63. 8 sixes are 48. 4 nines are four nines are 4 9s is how much? 36. 3 5s are 50. 6 4s are 24. Now you can just pause the video and you can write down this in your course book, children. Page number 18. So with this, we have completed the page number 79 as well as page number 80, and we have done with properties of multiplication also. Thank you, children.